Hi guys, this is just a short video to show you some changes we've made to the submarine's controls. We've added a reverse thrust so that make it more maneuverable when you're in combat, and we've also added a boost. It gives you 3 seconds of double speed just to put some space between you and the baddies. So thanks for all the feedback, and hopefully all this will be in place by the time we release the next demo.